Been waiting for you, Arthur.
Well, I'm sorry to have kept you.
Come on.
What's the plan?
We're meeting a couple of the Greys.
Why are we doing this?
Because we need to stay in with them, and they're paying.
So what kind of security they want?
We're about to find out.
This seem legit to you, Bill?
Why is everyone acting so crazy?
Can we trust them?
Can we trust anyone?
Yeah.
Let's just see what they say.
Listen, I know these Grey boys a bit now. This is on...
Hey, hold up. This don't feel right.
Now it don't feel right. I could have told.
Getting sloppy, Morgan.
Do you see that window and Sean's skull? Don't talk to me about sloppy.
Thinking the Greys might be onto us after all.
Now it's sinking in.
This is you and me, Morgan. We always get the job done.
You call this getting the job done? What about Bill? Where the hell's he?
Sheriff Gray! You need to get a hold on this town. It's going to hell.
Who do you think you are? This is the Gray's town. Always has been. Always will be.
Only Gray's I see left around here is you.
You want us to come out? We'll come out.
Shit. Oh, Bill.
Guns on the ground now. Both of you.
You know we can't do that. You put the gun down, Sheriff!
I'll blow his brains out!
You put the gun down, Sheriff!
I'll blow his...
You put the gun down!
You wanna join your little friend there, do you?
You put the gun down!
Either way, you're a dead man. Morgan?
You put the gun down!
Shit!
He was a good kid.
Well, how the hell was I to know?
Let me see. They set us up once before. They didn't like us. We destroyed their farm. Should I go on?
Go easy.
Should I go on?
All you do is complain.
You don't know what you're talking about. You don't give a damn about nobody but yourself.
Oh, all you ever done was complain. You can fight, but you can't think.
You can't do either.
Okay, cowpoke.
Micah! Best you and I don't speak for a moment.
I'm just so frightened by you.
Get out of my sight, pair of fools. He was like an annoying little brother to me. What fun we had riding together. What a goddamn mess we're making of things.